It's Adrian Kempe, who wins it for the Kings. Matt Roy off the boards. Puck tip by Toffoli. Vandenberg stands his ground. They battle. And Vandenberg's stick breaks, and then he and Toffoli, former teammates, go at it. And they're going to drop the gloves. Oscar Vandenberg and Tyler Toffoli, former teammates, are about to go mano-a-mano here as they wrestle.
And all because of the broken stick again with Toffoli involved, just like the pack we just ran. And this is a pretty long and heated battle between the two teammates. Vandenberg, it looks like he's going to try and, oh, I thought he was going to rip the helmet off of Toffoli for a second.
There's a lot of grappling, not many punches. Now they're separated. And flames like that out of their new teammate.
Well, thank you, Drew Doughty. Maybe that had something to do with it.
Kind of came out of nowhere.
Right. And so there's the first slash from Toffoli. Vandenberg takes exception. Then they both start punching each other with their gloves on and decide, you know what, let's just do this for real.
Toffoli's stick survived. It was Vandenberg's that snapped.